Oh yeah, AirPods in, gonna be a good morning, cause you know why? Notion decided to actually listen to something I had to say in one of my Blank App Sucks videos. This morning I wake up to see this comment, maybe Notion watches your videos because they added this feature, and I immediately react to go, I remember what I said at that point in time. Wait a second, isn't that where I'd bash Notion for the fact that I can't have custom emojis that are like auto-filled in there in different colors? If I click on this, oh my goodness. I think I might cry. This might be one of the single greatest things I've ever seen in my life. They finally did it. You know how gratuitous it is for me to have to like have these saved somewhere or paste them in from super.so's website? Good God, finally. If I make a new page and I press this icon and add one, I can probably look up different things with this filter. So if I do food, oh my God, it filters to it. It's got the different names in there. As you can see, microwave, meat. Okay, what if I do car? A lot of different options. It would be parking. And as you can see, it's actually picking up card and other things like care in here. So if I put care or card. Okay, so let's pick something like this heart. And when I click on it, I actually have different options of colors. It is automatically on white, but then you can choose between all of these different colors. This is a complete game changer for Notion, because I was actually thinking of making a Notion icon pack, but there's kind of no point to anymore if Notion's gonna actually give you something like this. And then if I change the theme on this to light mode, it'll keep this icon image the same, but it'll give me the option to go with the theme colored one first. So that actually wasn't white what you were seeing, or black as you were seeing as an option. So when I change this back from a settings perspective to dark mode, this is going to change with the color scheme that you have, whether it be light or dark. It will be the inverse of it. And that is actually the most convenient option possible for this. This is not an official update yet from Notion, but it is going to be something they announce very soon. And I honestly could cry from how excited I am for this and for the other exciting things that Notion has moving forward. If you want to see more videos on how to improve your Notion even more, check out this video right here.